consider yourself most fortunate. That I will personally invite you for one program I have. This program is starting from 2nd. It will permeate this prayer I am going to make. The program is from 2nd to 7th of December. The theme of this program is Access. Access. Access in 2020. 2nd to 7th. It will be in prayer ground. Any of you that have chance, you can come. Access. That is the theme of the program. Don't miss that program. Hear me. I am a man. And I know the need of being a man without anything. A man is a mess when nothing is happening the way he wants to. If you want to lose your respect, walk with empty pocket. Even a man, you need finance to maintain romance. I want my God to bless you. Now hear me, any way the blessing will come, I don't mind. But I know it will come in a better way. Are you ready? It's for people that have faith alone.
Yes.
Now hear me. I am going to speak a word now that we open 36 gates. Are you hearing me? 36 ancient gates that has not been opening before. That gate will open right now. Amen. Raise up your two hands. As I will pour this oil, even the power of the family will never stand against it. That man that has vowed that over his dead body will never stand against this oil. That thing that has been waiting for you, standing against you, standing before you for a very long time, the time has come. As I pour this oil, 6 feet. Any evil uncle, evil father, evil mother, evil sister, evil brother-in-law, that is standing against you for too long, evil girlfriend, any that blocks you, stand against you, allow you to suffer. As I pour this oil, 6 feet. I declare the life of everybody here free. Let me say one word before I pray. Are you hearing me?
Yes,
okay, now hear me. There is one of this man that used to attend my church that told me that with the way I am doing ministry, that who buy your favor? Somebody buy your glory. The whole thing that belongs to you, somebody have buy it. They use money and come and buy clothes. You sell clothes. You sell clothes. They use money, buy clothes, and do something on that clothes, wear it, and they say they wear your favor. You were high before, but everything crumble. You were high before, everything crumble. No, don't worry, I have died. Somebody use money and buy everything about you. As you are now, that is how it is. You look at yourself, you ask yourself every day, what is going on? You don't know what is going on. And that is how you're going down every day. Nothing good is happening. Nothing. When you see a man is not changing, when you see a man is not advancing, I'm talking to you. For that reason, I speak into your life. Any money that has despite your favor shall be like a blood money. From today, everything shall crumble. Let everything about your life come up. Come up. Come up. In the name of Jesus. Tell me that the way I am going about with this ministry, that I will end up impregnating a woman. And the woman will back and stay in my house, and it will be the end of everything. And he said, it is not me. He said, I should bet him, I bet him that day. He left, I left. I went to God and I told God, if I should do it, I will fulfill the words of the enemy. Please, if there is one thing you will do, surprise me. Let me shock you. The day I was doing wedding, the man was among the people sharing my food. I don't know if you understand it. Was among the people that were sharing food in my wedding. Can you raise up your hand now? But if that God can do it for me, he can do it for you. Who is that person that said nothing good will come out of you? By the reason of anointing, as you live here today, that story shall change. Yesterday, go tomorrow, it will favor you. Those who deceive you yesterday, tomorrow they will favor you. Between now till Friday next week, as many that are here that believe shall have a testimony. The devil knows that you have a very good star. Hear me? There is something they have placed in your hand in order to kill you very fast. This is not your life. You're living the life of one Calabar man. You're living the life of a Calabar man. Are you hearing me? This is not your life. Everything is just mentioned away. Now I speak in the name of Jesus. Whoever that is so wicked for your family, 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 that has given you this condition shall go down. This is not his condition. 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 Today, God shall change it. 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 And I decree to this condition, hear me, evil condition, change! How are they waiting for you? And the weapons of war are going cold. I see men that are supposed to ride on horses are walking on foot. And people that are supposed to walk on foot are riding on horses. Never again will this power be had in the land of Elohim. Prophet sent into the land of Elohim, which I know I am. I speak into your life. From today, what I used to be changed. This history shall change. This story shall change. Oh God, you don't understand. I said it will change. Anybody that has promised you for a very long time, he will call you before Monday. Whatever you are expecting, receive it. will not end in the mouth of the enemy. Amen. It will not end in the mouth of the enemy. Amen. 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 There's a family here, they are killing you people one after the other. With the death that is coming up in your family now, even you are afraid. I decree, whoever summon you in place of death shall die. In the name of Jesus. May the Lord bless you. Now your amen shall be more than this. May the Lord bless you. Multiply you. Amen. Let the God of judge, even when it is not the season, when they say it is not, nothing is happening, but now the 14th of December, let this God open way for you. Where they say nothing will come and go, something will come out. I said something will come. In 2021, somebody collected your trousers. He removed your trousers. He put the one that is similar than your own. You don't know. You wear it, but you don't know. It's not your own. What they do, they say March 7, 2021, become mad. Nobody will know. You will just wake up in the morning and your brain will just come. And you will just start to move like a mad person. Are you having me? Okay, you know what you're going to do? Let us not pray about it. No, I didn't want to tell you the detail of this thing. But there is more detail to it. Somebody collect it. He kept the one. That one thing is passing through procedure. It has been gone all the way. If not, we don't know how it would have been. But I prophesy. He that digged the pit. Because you did not know about, let that person carry what he did. What you did not work for, we will favor you. You will see the result by 4 o'clock today. Those who believe your own start 4 o'clock today. What you did not work for shall favor you. Be very careful. Look at me. Be very careful. Somebody get to your hand and collect 500 naira. 200 naira and 100 naira. When they reach that place, they ask him to use 100 naira and buy drink for you. And carry 400 naira and lock up your wealth. Now, all what you're seeing now, let me give you one sign. Have 1 million naira now, you don't know what you're using to do. Before you go, where is this money? And it finished. Somebody lock up your money. I want to use you and contact as many that is here. Don't assume they have money, but they don't use it for anything. After today, it is over. It is over. It is over. It is over. But at the end, seeing too many persons want that chain, I've been waiting for you. Keep everything aside. Answer the call. Save the people that are waiting for you. Use the heart you are at the other side and facing. Too many people will not see your back. Many will doubt you from the beginning, but the acts that you will perform will make people to believe you later, and you will save people that are waiting for you. Don't prolong this. Look at me. Look at here. Are you seeing that gun that is there? Are you seeing it? It's set for you. Accept it now. There is no time again. More than 50,000 those people you could have saved have died. And they are there crying. He did not tell me. There are people commissioned under your hands for you to take care of them. They have all wiped away and walked away. You are on your own, doing what you want to do. But those people are died and gone. Some die with gun, some die with knife, some die with accident, some die with too many time. I hear something telling me I will require their blood because you are alive and you do nothing over it. Look at them. They are on jail. They're waiting for you. I can't add it. I can't remove it. Woe unto the prophet that speak out of his mind, that say, thus says the Lord, when God has not spoken. I can't tell you what God did not say. I will only tell you what God said. Arise, pick up the microphone. It is your call. As you delay, you delay. Hear me. As long as Moses was running, Pharaoh was ready. As long as Moses was running, Pharaoh was ready. As long as Moses was running, Pharaoh was ready. Don't allow the Pharaoh around you to continue to reign when you can end the mess. 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 I declare you from today, you will not have peace anymore.
Amen. Amen.
I want you to go, but you will not have peace from this night. Because many that are commissioned in your hand, many that are commissioned in your hand, they are winding away. Is for us. Nobody let me go. Go! You will pack today. This fire will not stop burning inside of you. Before the count of seven, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, let the fire burn. Light shall be your limit. Light will swarm. Light out of gold. La poussière. I'm not taking permission from any man before this. Entire door palette is a parata. Is a cross a parata. The gear tarata. Whatever you are
eyes in this tunnel from today if you doubt. Today.
They have dropped everybody.
They said that nothing good will come out of you and God is helping you. And you could have leave this guy to confront you. My dear, confront. Why are they punishing you like this? What is the meaning of that? Give me oil, let me anoint my friend. I know the person that always give me water. Anytime I come to the market, shall be well with you. They allow you to stay at the back. You could have waved me now. It shall be well with you. I've been looking for you to anoint you.
Amen.
Shall be well with you.
Amen.
Shall be well with you.
Amen.
Somebody wants to do away with your life. The spirit of your father cover you. Not heavenly father, every father. And every attack is going from where for him. All the attack on him. But right now, they have made an extra vow. They want to bring you down. Only branch that covers the family, they want to cut it down. Be very careful. Don't eat everything and don't drink with everybody.
Where is that, my friend? It's not yet over.
Whoever is waiting in the house to mock at you, before end of next month, you shall bury the person.
Amen.
Congratulations.
Amen.
Because I will see you on top. God bless you. 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 God bless you.